I've done some trainings, I've conducted many as a trainer, but I was a cynic. After Sila, I'd like to think that there is Sila magic. I did hear that it's transformational, I just couldn't buy it. And so, but unless you're here, you've gone through this course, even the most hard-headed amongst us, they'll have a difficult time not believing what they see and not feeling what they feel. I've never seen myself as a leader. I've never bothered to find out the purpose. It's automatic. You have a purpose and you just work and you get results and you move on to the next task. What was most interesting, I guess, seeing how we like to think people see us, that's not something I focused much on.